Difference of squares. Difference of A squared minus B squared is equal to A plus B multiplied by A minus B. So, A times H, A squared, okay? B times negative B is equal to negative B squared. And this one, AB and negative AB become zero. So the answer is only this one. Okay, factoring of polynomials. So I will give you the formula sheet for factoring. Let's say I will give you the formula this is for any real numbers or any real numbers. Okay, A and B. Okay. Factoring formulas. Number one, factoring formulas. Okay, 1.1, we have 1.1, we have, so guys, square of sum. So from any real numbers A and B, okay, so let's say A plus B, square of sum, this is the sum, square is equal to A squared plus 2AB plus B squared. So how did you get that? Simplify. So we get this value from this one, A plus B. So squared A plus B. So A is one, A squared, and then plus B squared plus AB plus AB, so you will get A squared plus 2AB plus B squared. Okay? Difference square. So it's equal to A squared minus 2AB plus B squared. So it's the same as A minus B multiplied by A minus B So you will get a squared minus a squared plus b squared. Negative ab plus negative ab is equal to negative 2ab. Okay? Difference of squares. Difference of squares. So a squared minus b squared is equal to a plus b multiplied by a minus b. So a times h, a squared, okay, b times negative b is equal to negative b squared, and this one a b and negative a b become zero. So the answer is only this one. Okay? So that's our rule 1.1, 1.2, 1.3. So we have 1.4. Okay? Difference of cubes. Difference of cubes. Difference of cubes. A cube minus B cube. A is equal to A minus B multiplied by A squared plus AB plus B squared. Okay? When you multiply this to this, you will get this A cube minus B cube. Okay? And 1.5, for factoring formulas, we have sum of cubes a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b multiplied by a squared minus ab plus b squared. So these are the factoring formulas that we have, so we can memorize it and apply it later to our problem. Okay? So this one will be y squared, y plus 9. This is your final answer. Okay? For problem number 2, we have 5x squared y cubed plus 15x squared y squared. Okay, so the factor, so this common denominator is your x5. This common factor is so we have this. I will choose this 5, and in x squared and x cubed, I will choose x squared, and y cubed and y squared, I will choose y squared. So 5x squared y cubed divided by 5x squared y squared is equal to y. Plus 15 divided by 5 is 3. X cubed divided by x cubed is equal to x. And y squared divided by y squared is equal to 1. So no need to write. So the answer is 5x squared y squared multiplied by y plus 3. Okay? Number 3. Problem number 3. 12 t to the 5th power minus 20 t to the 4th power plus 8 squared minus 16. So the only factor here is the only factor of the dt, because this is a constant only. Okay? So I will choose 12, 20, 8, 16, 4. Right? 20 to the 5th power divided by 4 is equal to 3. The 5th. Minus 20 divided by 4, 5. 5 to the 4th power. Plus 8 squared divided by 4 is equal to 8 divided by 4 is equal to 2. Squared and minus 4. So this is your final answer. Okay? Number 4. P squared minus 36. Okay? So it's like a difference of squares. Difference. Before, difference of squares. A squared minus B squared is equal to 8 plus B. So in problem number 4, P, okay, squared minus 6 squared. Okay? P squared and 6 squared, 36 minus 6 squared, so it's equal to A, which is P, plus B, which is the plus B is equal to C. A P minus C. So your final answer is equal to P plus 6 multiplied by P minus 6. Get it? Okay? Number five. Number five. Let 5 minus
x squared.
Okay? So this is also difference of square. Why? Because 5 squared minus x squared. Right? So difference of squares, which is here is equal to, okay, 5 plus x multiplied by 5 minus x. So that is your final answer. Okay? This is your final answer. Number 6, 4a cubed minus 49a okay, so 8 multiplied by 4a squared. Okay, 4a divided by 8 is equal to 4a squared minus 49. Okay, and then 8 multiplied by 2a plus 7 multiplied by 2a minus 7. So, difference of squares. So, this one. Okay. So that is your final answer. Number seven. 8 plus b squared minus 100. Okay, so 8 plus b, okay, plus 10 multiplied by 8 plus b minus 10. That's it. It's like a deep. Problem number 8. Okay. Nine minus x minus y. Okay. Squared. Okay, so it is a difference of squares. Why? Because 9 is t squared minus x minus y squared. So this is difference of squares. So you have 3 is equal to 3 minus, okay, x plus y, and 3 minus 3 plus x minus y. Okay, because a squared minus b squared is equal to, and difference of the squares a plus b times a minus b. So this is your a plus b plus this is your b, okay, a 3 plus b, or I will so a squared minus b squared is equal to a plus b a minus b. So your a is equal to 3 and your b is equal to x minus y. So your answer will be a 3 plus b x minus y multiplied by a, which is 3, minus x minus y. So it will become x plus y. Okay? So this is your final answer. Okay? Number 9, y cube plus 8, which is also equal to y cube plus 2 cube. So this is sum of cubes. In sum of cubes, a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b multiplied by a squared minus ab plus b squared. So your a is equal to y and b is equal to 2. So substitute here a, this is y plus b is equal to 2, multiplied by a squared y squared minus ab 2y plus 2 squared is 4. Okay? So this is your final answer. Last number 10, number 10, 64, y to the fourth plus y, okay, so you get factor of y multiplied by 64 y cube plus 1. So y multiplied by 4y plus 1 multiplied by 16y squared minus 4y plus 1. So this is this one equal to 4y cube plus 1 cube. So it is sum of cubes. Okay? So this will be your final answer. Okay? So guys, you can go back here in sum of cubes, sum of squares, difference of cubes, so you will easily understand the principle. Okay guys?